Would you want to see Boots versus Barrios?
Of course. I like to see Boots just in there, period. But
that lets you know how much you need people like Barrios. Because people who got something to lose, or not even something to lose, people who are superstars in their head, don't fight everybody. That's why I say Sean Porter kept the welterweight division alive. He fought them all. Barrios is doing the same thing. You need Barrios. You need people like Barrios. Because, you know, Barrios will take the fight with Boots.